The two men charged with murdering an elderly couple in Moore County are expected in court today.
Tony Patterson and Tim Cooper have a probable cause hearing. They're accused of killing 91-year-old D.P. Black and his wife, 86-year-old Mary Lou, at their home in Aberdeen. That's a picture of the couple. Investigators say the men robbed the Blacks and then shot them. Because they face first-degree murder charges, both men could face the death penalty.